Every Summit League contest is an opportunity to prove oneself. And for TJ Otzelberger and the Jackrabbit men, they look to prove something to themselves today before they go on the road for four of their next five in Summit League play. The Jacks are 1-2 in the conference, but have held substantial leads in the second half of all three league games. So they look to turn the corner today against an Omaha Maverick team that is yet to win a conference tilt, 0-3 in the Summit League. Wallace up top, Zach Jackson guards him man-to-man at 6'5". Left corner Hess catches, shoots, and hits the three. Now Gibson picks him up. Around a screen from Tyson. Back to him left corner. Ian Tyson for three, and the Jacks are back in front as Ian Tyson hits his eighth three in 19 attempts this year. Two left-hand dribbles. Now crosses over up top to Hollins. 14-20 first half, tied at 10. Marcus Tyus left corner, and his three good over Ian Tyson. Wallace in transition, down the middle of the floor, halfway point of the first, Jacks down three. Wallace drives in, nearly doubled, right-hander banks in, high off glass from six. Now out to Hollins. He'll dribble to the right elbow, pick it up, down to the right baseline to JT Gibson, under the bucket, out to the right corner to Robinson, his three around and in. High left post, Hahn skips it, right wing Robinson, inside the arc, 15-footer no good. Offensive rebound, Parag, it doesn't go, but he tips the follow back up and in for two. JT Gibson left corner in front of the Jacks bench. Lobs it out near half court. Howell takes the easy steal on the bad pass. Off to Dom, who goes all the way in for the right-handed stuff. Telling Houston and Hess try to trap it. Pass in the lane, deflected. Orris the steal. Down the middle of the floor against Hollins. Right-hand scoop shot around the rim and out. But Dom caught it and put it back up and in off glass. Holds the ball high above his head. Fires a pass down left baseline to Tyus. Cut off by Hess. Forced it up over him anyhow and finishes for two. Right wing to Andre Wallace, almost went through his hands. Wallace, mid-right post Tyson, one dribble over Thurman, right-hander off the glass, good from the right block. He'll hand it off to Hess. Hess will dribble to the free throw line, down the right side of the lane, pump fake double team Tyson. Out top Wallace, open three, and it's good. Hahn, out top Jackson, sets himself, shoots a three, it doesn't go. The tip around and out by Hollins, ball still loose, Tyson saves. Out to Tellinghuysen, the breakaway, two-hand dunk. Hollins fake of a three, right wing, wide open three, buried by Marcus Tyus. Double team, Hess out top for three. It's off the back iron, high into the air. Dom the rebound, free throw line. Right wing Tellinghuysen, he'll take it baseline. Right block, Tyson, the layup is good. And again, they've cut a 24-point lead to 14. The inbound to Tyus up top, and he hits the three off the inbound. Hess and Tellinghuysen, the lob to Dom, left corner. Step back, three, good. 4:30 left. Orris, the trailer Dom, fakes a straight on three, drives down the lane, right hand floater, halfway down, rimmed out, tip back up and in by Reed, telling Houston with the right hand. Jacks have cut 24 down to 15, but still a ton of work to be done. Dom, straight on, contested three, halfway down, popped up and dropped back in. Jacks can make it a 10-point game, 2:47 left. Orris drives in, left-handed layup around and in, and he was fouled. 2:30 on the clock. Orris spins down the middle of the lane, banks one around and in. 11-point Omaha lead, 93-82. 2 minutes left, Orris around a Dom screen left of the circle, still dribbling. He'll drive against Tom, put it up off glass, good and a foul. Rebound by Dom, Jacks down 7, 1:40 left. Hess goes all the way in, right-handed layup, good and a foul. Back to Orris left side. Orris, one dribble, Tellinghuysen straight on three. Off the right side of the rim, Howell caught the rebound and put it back up and in. Tyus is second to make it a two-possession game. Is up and good. 17 seconds left. He dribbles up the floor, down four, all the way in, high off glass, around and out. Ball knocked out of bounds by Chris Howell on the baseline. And second half rally comes up just short.